Howdy, jerks.
Please don't lean so far. Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
Sam, I have to sit back there.
Do you remember gravity?
No. Just a theory.
Just step on his knee. It'll be fine.
No, I'm not going to step on his knee.
I mean, it'll counterbalance him. It'll save him from cracking his skull open and getting your seat all wet.
He likes to lean back the problem. In a gaming chair. Yeah.
Oh, damn it.
To be fair, it's really fun.
Wait.
Why did you touch my ear?
Oh, God.
What the hell? What are you doing with a flash grenade?
Because you know a crow has a flash grenade for some reason.
Why
look,
did
it
you
was
touch
shiny.
My ear?
Wow. Everything is on.
No.
Jesus. This is a boss arena, I think.
Is it the Punisher?
Equivalent of a Punisher.
A Punisher.
I don't think so either.
I think you underestimate Leon.
I think you underestimate a Punisher.
Punisher ain't shit. Wolverine took him down when he found out he was gay.
Punisher's gay?
One of them was gay, and that's the reason the fight.
I don't keep up with Punisher.
You should.
Neither do I, but that's the only thing I know.
Oh, cool. All I know is that he had a game where he got sexually. That was a.
Incredible Hulk Ultimate Destruction?
Okay, that was a... the only one done right.
Yeah, that's fair.
Also, it's just inject.
Yeah.
I'm
looking for.
Marty's been in there. Had that's
me.
All I want.
Yeah, good luck with that.
I said that's all I want. Sitting there, like, hey.
Hey, by the way, I set this up for you.
My dog.
What even is... Is that the Riot shotgun?
I think so.
He's not even selling that yet.
He has it, though.
How you can just look at this.
How many does he have? He's just got a bundle of grenades.
How many of these do you have? Enough, stranger.
Just... that's fair. Go climb your specialized gun.
What are you
saying? Don't worry about money. This one's on the house.
Such a good dude.
I'm probably butchering the voice, but it's too fun to do it.
Thank you. What are you buying?
Same. Oh, right.
What are you selling?
I'm just gonna sell the handgun.
Is that old? What are you
buying? Don't make me turn this Leon around.
I think you threatened that with Garcia, too.
I did, and I did do it.
For Sour Patch Kids.
Oh, I forgot that was the reason for it.
Yeah.
Anyhow, I'm gonna upgrade the shotgun to get some free ammo for it. Right. Can't upgrade firepower because it came for free.
Is that
yeah,
all
I want.
Thank you.
The Punisher, I might stick with that for my entire.
Your fists are quite close to my face, husband. Please do not punch me in the face on accident. Please do not.
Don't worry, it's just the wind.
What wind?
It's just the wind. Northwesterly wind?
Whoops.
There is a fake slap fight going on behind
me. No,
it looks
he's
so
trying to slap me!
Pathetic.
No, it was him! He's trying
hilarious.
To slap me! No! He's just waving his hands in front of him. No! Stop it!
What the fuck? Anyhow, so...
Senpai noticed me in a way I don't want to be noticed.
There's no way something bad can happen up here.
Not at all. Oh, God.
Destroyed.
So as you noticed, I'm taking out multiple birds at the same time.
Yeah.
That is the special power of the Punisher. It can fire through enemies. It can only hit two enemies to begin with. If you upgrade everything, you can eventually buy an upgrade that lets you penetrate through five things.
Penetrate.
From all directions, thrusting.
You didn't like my
ads,
I see a prison, oh my God!
That is not true.
What the fuck were those words?
You think
were they words?
I got buy you a really cool coffee mug that's like the Legend of Zelda hearts that heats up and turns red, and you're using it as a garbage can?
I was not.
Savagery.
Well, that looks
precariously
placed.
That.
What can go on here?
Bleh.
See, you think they'd be right there waiting for you to get over there, and then he would just immediately drop it.
Nah.
I love how it's bigger than the... It was bigger than the canyon it was scrolling through.
Look. Resident Evil. Oh, fuck. I forgot this was the swamp.
Oh, yes, no!
Destroyed.
So this part could be a lot worse, but it's still kind of annoying. Leon. What is
Leon, dog.
Oh, come on, that one hit. There we go.
There we go.
What? That, I thought that was lined up correctly. I was wrong. I was horribly wrong.
Oh, yes. Knife swipes to the groin.
Knife OP. Please nerf.
Never.
Nerf it like its name is Anna. Hey-o.
Wow.
I hate what they're doing.
Why? I know she's good, but not like this.
Not like this.
No ladies.
No ladies.
They're nerfing like every part of her kit.
Mm-hmm. They're just... Oh, fuck.
Snack!
Wow, that was mid-lunge. I almost never get
I do like that they give you a reaction time to it.
Yeah, good luck with that. I don't know how I hit that. I usually never do.
Well, I mean, like, when you break it, it's not immediately plunging it.
No, it's not a complete fuck you. A partial fuck you.
You knifed me across the eyes.
Yeah. It's okay. You didn't need those eyes.
No.
Hey, buddy. Oh, sure. Oh, come on. I choose you. I guess I should keep that big fucking efficiency. If only I were to take damage. I choose what? Oh, right, there are things that spawn behind me.
She's called things? That's so insensitive.
Savage.
Alright.
Yeah.
You know what? You know what? What? Oh no, I wasn't talking about that. I was talking about the fact that there's too many of these fucking things. Dick!
All of your friends are dead.
Guess what? It's going to be.
I'm splashing you to death.
Splash. Splash.
Splish.
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 Snake!
Snack.
Awesome. Yeah, snake.
You know what? You're not worth it. I'm pulling a sour grapes on this one. Okay. Okay. Alright, I'm leaving. I see what this area is now. Okay. Alright.
Alright.
We're fine now. We're okay. No.
Please.
How did you blow up? Oh.
Shot.
Thank you. Panic shooting in this game is never effective, which is why I do it all the time. That wasn't. This is. Wait, he staggered. Aha, fuck you. Nope.
Your attack frames are useless.
Door, 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 door. Watch it be locked for no reason. I also like that it shows the gun as being empty.
Yeah.
The little touches.
Nice little stuff.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright.
Alright, okay.
Alright, okay.
Alright, alright, alright.
Oh, is this where the water monster is?
The Del Lago. I always forget this is the first
Guess
boss
who doesn't
fight.
Like water monsters?
The the person sitting behind me?
Uh-huh.
He's you like, wanna watch this like, part?
He's like a fucking bird, he's like...
Have you seen Del Lago?
Have you seen the beauty of the Del Lago?
Come on, Del Lago.
Guess we found out what happened to the other cop. Oh,
there's
joy.
Del Lago.
Hey, buddy.
You want to swim in that water, honey?
No.
You sure?
Nice and murky and giant creature infested.
It is actually quite
filled with death.
It was actually quite clear.
What was quite clear? Oh,
in what world are you looking at that lake?
Probably a really bad one.
Probably.
Yeah, actually.
It's filled with mud. Oh, it's clear.
No.
Yellow.
I can't pick
it's
that.
It's filled with mud and giant fish droppings. Oh, that's pretty clear.
You want to go swim with the fishies?
No.
Actually, would you just give me a second?
Or are we going to go swim with it?
Well, I mean, we have to. But
well, you got to get in the boat.
Hey, yeah, buddy. Okay. I heard you were lonely.
There's some we can do beforehand. But, alright. Save me. Some chapters are really short, and some chapters are really long. It doesn't seem to be any
get
fucking
get in the boat!
No. First, okay, yeah.
Fishies.
So there's some fish around here. I'm desperately stop
you suck.
Fucking...
Oh. Wow.
Dude, how dare...
Wow.
How dare...
Oh!
There he is! You pissed off Del Lago.
That got me.
Yeah, if you keep shooting at the water, you just pisses Del Lago off.
That's one way.
I was hoping nobody knew about that. I didn't know.
I did.
Okay. I thought so.
No, I remember tripping Del Lago early because I saw the fish.
Well, this can't go poorly at all. I like that it gives you a chance.
You have
yeah.
A
yes.
Poon! Where did you...
You got a... from the supply right there.
You got the poon.
Ignore the fact that there's only like five. There's approximately a billion.
Never-ending supply of harpoons.
It's
yes.
Fine.
Huh.
Da-da.
I know I just saw a giant thing eat. Oh, hello.
Oh.
It's like a giant...
Should be fine.
Mud skipper.
There's my pet iguana.
Your boat should have broken.
Don't worry, I'll drop this anchor.
Boat's about as tough as Leon, which is to say basically invincible.
No.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, buddy, where are we going?
We're drifting with Del Lago now.
Prepare to get harpooned.
Yeah. So, yeah, you can actually... Oh, no, I'm going straight. That was...
Uh-oh.
That was...
This is all sorts of bad.
Go,
wrong button. Oh, he's a
you can see him.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
Alright, let's try not to completely fuck that.
Try again.
Yeah, I'm eating your fucking fish friend. What do you think of that?
I love how he wasn't attached to the anchor, and now he is attached to the anchor.
I wouldn't worry about it.
Physics, how
what?
Give me a minute. Going. Oh, right. Where do you go? Like I was telling you. Found him. So, if he's not on screen, the game will actually give you. Oh, wow. I. Thankfully, you only need to hit him in the mouth once. This is. Wrong way.
Oh dear. Get to the ship. Go, 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 go.
Swim.
Swim, you fool.
Would you like to play this battle?
Swim, no.
Are you sure you don't want to play this battle?
This is why I don't swim in the ocean.
This isn't an ocean, it's a lake.
My point still stands.
It's like the opposite of that. Just drive that joke into the ground as much as I can. Oh, sure, go under where I can't hit you. Oh, sure, go more under.
That's a cool thing to do.
Oh, no, the rope resets. Yeah, it gives you an indication. No, they're not trying to completely fuck you over with where he's coming from. But if you can't throw, then you're screwed.
Is there a reason why you can move the boat on your body?
You're fucking Leon.
Okay.
He has the leg strength.
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Oh, we're fine. We're good.
How you holding up?
Oh, God.
We're fine here.
I get the feeling he's gonna have nightmares tonight.
I need a new heart.
Oh, what is the... Oh, okay. I've never seen the camera do that. That was weird. Stop! Stop! No.
Other way!
Oh my God, you dodged one.
Yeah, for once. No, I'll admit, I usually suck at this battle, so this is about on par with most performances of mine. I enjoy the battle, I just suck at it.
Which way is he turning?
He's... I was gonna say he's not, but... Fuck me, I guess.
I prefer not to.
No, yeah, thanks.
Sure. That's fair.
Ah, yes, antennas.
Get harpooned.
You don't fuck up this time.
I didn't. Well, if I had fucked up, then I'd be in the water.
Don't go in the water again. There
gotcha.
We go.
Delano down.
It'll be good tonight.
By the way, remember how I said there's a bunch of quick time events in the game?
Yep.
Don't put your controller down after you kill Delago, kids. Otherwise, you're kind of fucked.
You got a shitty-ass knife.
Shit.
To be fair, that's probably a really tough rope.
I was gonna say,
and he's just kind of hacking at it.
That is really thick rope.
He's not even, like, trying to saw through it. There's no tension. Well, I guess there's tension.
And the boat still works.
Just kind of cruises off as though nothing happened.
I mean, it's Leon. How many things has he killed by now? He's killed Birkin.
And what was the point to him?
He's killed Mr. X. But he had to cross the lake to get to the key to the church.
Oh, right.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
Game over.
Bum, bum, bum. Wow.
That's a pretty nice hit ratio there.
Good job.
I'm not completely sucking yet.
Yet.
That comes later.
Yet being the opposite word.
Yeah.
Hooray.
I think yet was the only word in that sentence. Oh, look, he rolled over in sleep.
I'm still in pain.
I am.
Hi.
So hurt right now. I just fought a giant fish monster. My brain's on drugs.
Grody.
Something's like right on your spine. You feel like you... Ooh.
You feeling okay there?
So yeah, you can tell because he rolled over in his sleep. He was on his face last time we saw him. That's how you know it's fake.
Because no one rolls in their sleep.
Yeah, really?
I fuck it. I'm kidding. Don't worry. I'm not that stupid.
Tonigan!
Leon, it's been 6 hours since our last transmission. I was starting to get...
I fought a fish.
Anyway, I started to feel dizzy, and then I guess I must have lost consciousness.
You guess.
Consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. But I'm all right now. I'm gonna continue my mission.
Should be fine.
Save point right there.
Yeah, I'm not gonna
bother. Anonymous letter. There is an important item hidden in the falls. If you are able to get it, you might be able to get Ashley out of the church. But I'll warn you, the route to the church isn't a walk in the park by any means. They've deployed what's called an El Gigante, so God bless. about what's been going on in your body. If I could help you, I would, but unfortunately, it's beyond my power.
Now, I think I actually screwed that up. Or didn't screw it up, but I think if you look at that, it might have a little stain on it. Or that might be a letter later. I don't know.
Lipstick on a letter? Whatever could it mean?
Oh, no!
Luis has a makeup kit with him. It wouldn't surprise me.
It's Mendez. Calling it now.
It's not your shopkeep.
Oh, it's definitely the merchant.
Alright. Let's go back on the lake, because why would this ever come up?
It's not like, you know, Delager was still alive.
I'm actually, there's a couple things, or reasons to go back on the lake. The first one is something I actually didn't know about until Best Friend showed it off, because they were told about it. Because why would you ever do this? But, there's a walk through the swamp. Eh, fuck it. This gets too long and boring. Eh, no, we'll just... you were saying something way back when about comparing this game and RE7 or something.
Me?
Yeah.
I thought you were talking to me, okay.
Never mind.
Oh, Lobos.
Pet the doggy.
Don't pet the doggy.
Never mind.
Don't let doggy pet you either. So this is actually what I was thinking of. I thought you had to go all the way up to the... about it? Or to find it? Guess I was wrong. Probably a good thing. Oh, hey. Whoa. Oh. Hey. Bad doggy.
He wants to give you a kiss.
Yeah. No. But anyhow, I just wanted to show that off.
Oh, the doggos?
Yeah. Because there's no reason to come over here ever again. Or...
It is nice that they reward you with the,
little
jewelry.
Yeah, they give you the jewelry, and they give you a little pencil to show off the dogs.
Yeah, that dog looked,
The dogs look...
They did a good job on them. Best dogs in Cerberus, honestly. In my opinion. The original dogs from Resident Evil 1. Right.
Yeah.
And that's just because there's the infamous jumping through the window.
I never saw that. I need to look it up.
Okay, it's iconic because of the time.
Oh, yeah. No. I'm sure. I just want to see the exact same.
I'll show you after this.
Well, there you go. But yeah, there's also a merchant shop out on the lake, which is
nice.
Interesting.
He's got that lakefront property with another little...
Yeah.
Set up.
Yeah.
My boy. Ever the entrepreneur.
He's also done.
That's nice that he left some money out there for you.
Money. Bullets. Yeah, he gives you some shit for free. I mean, he gives you the Punisher for free. He's working on repeat customers, and God knows you're the only one he's gonna find out here.
Yep.
Are you mocking me with a Chicago typewriter, you son of a bitch?
Can I just take this off the rack? Please?
I know I haven't beat Assignment, or not Assignment, goddamn, Separate Ways, or the game, but... Is it just... Yeah, where did he get all this artillery? That's an excellent question, Leon.
Got some rare things on sale, strange. What are you...
Don't touch me.
You okay then?
You're asking the wrong person.
Thank you.
The merchant has just asked, mastered the art of ass
smuggling.
No,
I'm not, because Senpai, once again.
Is that all, stranger?
Senpai, why don't you love me?
Thank you. What are you buying?
Oh, crap. Sven, I broke him.
Good.
He's doing it again. Crypto, help.
He's doing it again.
You're on your own.
Crypto, help.
You wandered into this mess yourself.
Oh, shit.
You can get yourself out.
By the way, you missed the doggos.
I heard.
You didn't see the cutscene, though.
No, I didn't, but I heard.
Yeah, it's kind of a cool little cutscene where they just kind of appear and assault you.
Senpai, is Sam?
Panda.
Make it to the bathroom.
Panda.
Fall over and piss himself in the head. And it's literally all your fault.
Blah, George is, ah!
not my fault that it's easy to make him laugh. So, I don't even know what I say, and he starts laughing his ass off.
Reminder, he should not be calling you Shouty.
Right.
Shouty.
Okay. That was hilarious.
Because it felt weird.
That's it?
Yeah.
It just felt weird.
The way you looked over at him was pretty funny.
It's like, it felt like something you'd discussed before and he'd broken some ancient rule. It sounded like when I said your name the first time. Just the screeching of the damned.
No. My...
Oh, by the way.
Top...
Why are we screaming?
Somebody threw away my Mongolian barbecue. Oh, hi.
Yeah, hi.
He's having a seizure.
Oh. My bones!
Yeah.
That's normal.
That's fine.
Look at my bones.
Why would anybody throw away my Mongolian barbecue like that? It was perfect. It still had lots of noodles and pineapple and meat.
No, it went away from the bladed form. Like, it had the blade out and then it went back to standard form. So anyhow, from now on, anytime you kill a Ganado, they have a... I don't know if certain ones are guaranteed to, if there's like a set chance. I don't exactly know how they do it. But some of them can pop off their heads and have plugs appear. Which extend their life a bit. If they evolve too much, they can do tons of damage.
So basically, just continue to cap them in the ass, and then you'll be fine.
Well, capping them in the ass is not going to do much.
Okay, then torture them.
Torture them, yes.
They seem to do the torturing.
That was just dark as shit. Just torture them.
Hey, shooting him in the ass doesn't do anything, so waterboard him. I don't see the problem.
Look, just pull their fingernails out.
Stick bamboo under there.
In any case,
don't fall.
Oh, the rope is wet.
I mean, we've established that Leon can fall from... Leon has actually jumped down from this height.
Yeah.
That's true.
So there is no point to that.
No. There has to be a window for him to be okay.
No, there's not. He just straight up jumps off a tower and doesn't give a shit. He just hops down like, just threw something.
Hi, Doink.
My skull and bones.
Right, what I was going to say is you're saying pop him in the ass and they won't like turn into Ganada or Plagas. It doesn't matter where you shoot them. If you kill Plagas.
Okay.
You're not the one that said it. Sorry. So unfortunately, torture is apparently the only correct solution, according to you.
What?
All right.
Taco
just,
Bell.
There are no maniacs.
I like how it randomly just starts immediately booking it down.
Yeah.
That is a strong current.
It's fine. I mean, it is right next to a waterfall, so I... Every time, huh?
It could be worse. I could do Shane Co.
No, please don't.
Remind me, what's that slogan again?
You have a friend in the diamond business?
Yeah, something like that.
Mm-hmm. Funny story, the only way I could look at engagement rings with my friend Allie in the past, and we wanted to go to Shane Co, and we couldn't remember their hours, so we actually recited their entire fucking commercial from the radio.
Okay, you're the second person I know that can do that. I'm related to the other one.
It turns out
is it your dad?
No, it's my cousin.
Shanko had a really good selection.
Shanko's a good company.
Oh yeah, no, they're great. My diamond was actually coming loose from the Bronx.
Uh-huh.
So I went in and did it, and then they were like, here.
They do like free touch-ups and everything?
They do.
Yeah.
I'm not used to that. I used to go to another jeweler.
Jared?
Devon's.
No, it's human.
I constantly had diamonds fall out for no reason, and then they're like, yeah, it'll take us like a week.
Enemies.
And then like 3 days more to get it cleaned. So sitting in Shanko for like 20 minutes tops while they did all that was like really weird.
Oh, yes.
Hey, want
to
see a bunch of people fall in the water?
Zombie Frogger.
Oh, I love that game.
It's so yummy.
Very entertaining.
Now.
I jump into the water, he can't shoot me.
I've never seen that happen. That's amazing.
Oh, there goes another one.
Nope. Now there goes another one.
I will give him credit, though. He jumped further than any of his friends.
I agree. He did good.
Man's got hops.
Dude, kid went for gold. I'll give him that, for sure.
He
for
got
sure.
the gold. He didn't go for it. He got it.
Man. What was your plan?
There was no plan. That was the plan.
There is only do. No
do try. Or do not, there is no try.
Oh, he tried hard.
Oh, well, this is very...
Nah, it's... I'll just take that. Okay. How would one get out of there? Do I have to climb back out? Nope.
Nope.
Apparently, taking insignias opens random secret passages.
Isn't evil.
I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
No shit.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
They couldn't have just moved her by now?
Hi! Why are you staring at me like that?
Because you knew you'd get that reaction.
Just look over at the corner of my house and staring creepy at me. I'm like, excuse me. It came out as, ah. Sven?
I don't want to know. I want to know what's going on to my right.
No, you don't.
Blue fire.
Yes.
Oh, was that a piranha I just saw?
No, it's just a fucking fish.
Oh, okay. Piranhas are fish?
Those are normal fish.
Is it a piranha? No, it was a fish.
It was a fish, not a fucking killing machine. Eric, you happy? Time for the goddamn TMP, because guess what?
Good.
Guess what?
Oh.
Is that all?
Well.
Yes, I know. We should do it next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Okay. I'm getting up.
I was gonna say, I mean, I'll do it, but you have to tell me how to do it, but you're the one that wants to do it.
I got it.
Slowly but surely.
What do you want from me? Why are you following me?
Is that old?
See everybody, bye-bye.
See ya, nerds.
That's the...